We all know him as the blood-splattering filmmaker with a footshot fetish who taught John Travolta how to order a cheeseburger in Paris. But did you also know this flamboyant high school dropout also shares the same Mensa-worthy IQ as Stephen Hawking? Toyota shines the headlights on a few things you never knew about Quentin Tarantino. This 1963 Tennessee-born boy genius had taught himself to read by age 3. And by 31, our natural-born writer had sold several hit Hollywood movie scripts and won a Best Screenplay Oscar for his cult classic Pulp Fiction.
The creativity of him is incredible.
So what inspires his razor-sharp dialogue?
I'm a writer, so it's my job, actually, to listen to how people talk and kind of what I do.
And what's Quentin's take on the trademark hook of a Tarantino tale?
Violence can be extremely entertaining in the course of fictional cinema.
And when does the master know he's made movie magic?
When you do something that makes an entire audience go, in unison, that's them having a good time.
And finally, in Showtime premieres, Inglourious Basterds, was casting really a killer process?
No. Yes.
It was a tough birth, but the babies were magnificent. The cast really is impeccable. I'm almost kind of building the film on the cast, actually.
Toyota, shining the headlights on the Showtime premiere, Sunday night at the movies.